Hi friends, an interesting news. When Tobey Maguire was left in Amitabh Bachchan, his presence, you can feel it. The duo along with Leonardo DiCaprio shared a screen in 2013's Hollywood film, The Great Gatsby. Amitabh Bachchan is one of the most respected personalities in world cinema. Not only his work but even the man in himself is a powerful magnet who draws people towards him. And one of them is Tobey Maguire. Yes, the actor who is popular as a Spider-Man among Indians. The duo along with Leonardo DiCaprio shared a screen in 2013's Hollywood film, The Great Gatsby. Even though Amitabh had an extended cameo, he left a lifetime influence on Tobey. During one of his interviews, the actor couldn't help himself from praising Amitabh, praising nonstop. In an interview with MDTV 2013, Tobey Maguire was asked about his experience of working with Amitabh Bachchan. The actor had said, "It was really an honor working with him. He's so great. He's so thoughtful. And his presence, you can feel it. He's regal, in a sense, but also really down to earth and so modest. I really enjoyed working with him. He's basically a very talented actor. So it was so much fun." Tobey Maguire shared, "There's something about Amitabh Bachchan that oozes royalty about his presence. After getting over the kind of feeling that I was in the presence of some kind of iconic royalty, then just digging into scenes with him, Big B, was really great. I really enjoyed that. It was an interesting, surprising way to go for that part, and I couldn't imagine anybody else doing it," Tobey added further. Not just Tobey but even Leonardo was grateful for working with Big B. He shared how gentleman Amitabh was on the sets of The Great Gatsby. "You see the camera cut and he's the perfect gentleman, just a joy to be around and a wonderful collaborator. He's a magnificent actor and I was honored to work with him," he shared. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel for further news, and also send comment about this video.